Truth is, I thought it mattered. I thought that music mattered. But does it bollocks? Not compared to how people matter.
My team goal is that we finish over 500, and my individual goal is to throw out 5 people at any base, any base.
Hi, my name's Taylor Dye. My number is 21, and I'm a second baseman, outfielder, and pitcher. And I guess my season goal is probably to win 50% of our games and have a record above 500. And I think we can definitely do it with our pitching staff and the talent on this team.
Hey, I'm Garrett Doria, number 4, second base, pitcher, and I guess DH too. I guess my season goal would be, I mean, as a team, to set the record for most freshman wins at Webster. That's just about it. You can stop it now.
Hi, my name is Brett Watchman. I'm the second manager of the Webster Girls Freshman Baseball Team. My season goal is to help others and help them accomplish the wrinkles and knots they had on the baseball team, and how I think the team's doing. I think the team's doing really good from what I've heard about last year's freshman baseball team, and I think we're going to do very well this year.
My name is David Arat. I'm number 14 on the Webster Groves freshman baseball team. I play starting pitcher and shortstop. My season goal is to become a line drive hitter because I hit too many fly balls right now.
This freshman baseball team, I wear number 16, and I'm a utility player and pitcher. Basically, what I want to get better at is hitting line drives. I'm struggling a little bit with that, and I just want to improve on that. So I think this team is a pretty good team. We just need to patch up a few things, such as unearned runs, and once we patch that up, we should be a very good baseball team.
My name is Corey Mack. Number 5, I play left field, right field, and my utility is third base. Team goals to go undefeated, but let's just try to win the rest of the games for the rest of the season.
My name is Cody Winicky. I'm number 13. I start at first base and play pitcher. My season goal is to be more aggressive at the plate and hustle, and my team goal is to go over 500.
I'm Will Burchett. I am number 19. I'm a utility infielder. I kind of play outfield too, you know. Oh, and I start at pitcher. And for the team goal, I would like us to become whole as a family.
My number is 23. My positions are first base and outfield. My season goal is to improve my batting. And the team goal I have for the season is that I'd like for us to win, you know, a good number of games, whether it be 10 or not.
Hi, my name is Alex Rank, but I'm number 2 on Webster Groves High School freshman baseball team. I play outfield and outfield. My season goal is to progress in hitting and fielding, because those are two main parts of the game. This is really weird. Those are pretty...
My team goal is to win.
Hi, I'm Herbie Herbert, and I'm number 1 manager, and I hope to be a better ball player at the end of the season, because I'm manager and I didn't really make the team, so I'm going to try and make JV next year, and I think the team's doing well this year.
My name is Alex Floresca. I'm number 18. I'm a pitcher, first base, third base, and outfield. My season goal is to get a no-hitter.
Hi, my name is Ian Stoner. I'm number 6. My personal goal is to become better defensively. I think the team is doing very well. The only problem is we give in too many unearned runs, and we have too many errors.
My name is Ali, number 22, position left and right field. Season, pretty good, 2-3, way better last year. So that's how I feel.
Hi, my name is Joseph Reinhardt. Number 20, representing. I'm first base and a pitcher. I think that I can improve on my batting, and I think the team is doing very well.
My name's Chris Johnson. I'm number 12, and I'm a center fielder for the freshman baseball team. My season's goal is to learn how to bat and not drop my hands when I'm at the plate.
Work on mechanics.
And so far, I think the team's doing well.
My name is Kyle Welcherman, and I'm the manager for the Webster Groves Statesman, Freshman Statesman 2012. They are doing very good as of now, and what they can work on is errors. They need to work on their errors. We can't be committing a lot of those because that's not going to help us win any games. And throughout the season, they just need to keep working hard, and they'll come out with a win.
Hi, I'm Tom Turney. My position is shortstop. My number is 15. The team goal I wanted to do was have a winning season, and me personally, I wanted to bat above 300.
Hi, my name is Coach Kenny Bulwark. Team goals for the year was to get everyone better as individuals, and no matter how many wins or losses, we're going to have a fun year, and I think we accomplished that.
Tony Gilmore, head coach of the freshman baseball team here at Webster Groves High School. Proud of the guys this season. Our initial goal coming out was to make sure everybody had a fundamental base, get everybody improved on the five tools of baseball, get them ready for the next level of baseball if that's what they choose to do. Saw a lot of growth, a lot of maturity. Our focus is really, besides baseball and primarily their education and their growth as young men. And I think that we accomplished a lot of that. The kids learned a lot of lessons. I learned a lot of lessons. Our coaching staff learned a lot of lessons, and our managers did also. So I think overall we showed a lot of growth. We've still got some room to go as far as baseball, but that's our job as coaches. So I think we accomplished my goals for the team this year, and I'm kind of looking forward to watching these guys grow as ball players and as young men as we move forward. Pull me up from my knees. Jack, get back. Come on, get holy crap. Lose, don't lose. Everybody come for lose. Come on.